Marks drivers, if I can have your attention for one moment, please. Your yellow flag etiquette was absolutely appalling. Three of you got penalties doing your fastest lap when there's a yellow flag out the end of the straight. How dangerous is that? One of you goes through their flag out, the rest are going to follow. You all need to be responsible for each other and slow down when the yellow flags are out. If it continues, I will put all four yellows out for your whole race. And nobody wants that.
I'll look for a second off.
Yeah.
And it's stunning.
That was everybody's kid.
Yeah.
I come round here and the marshals are in the middle of the truck.
That's what I mean. It's as soon as one does it, then everyone does it. So everyone just needs to take responsibility.
Okay, so thank you very much, advanced drivers. You're free to clear off back into the paddock.
Race one, P6. Going into race two now.
Johnny Fletcher coming home in 8th. Victor Brown, and it's lost the rest of your name because the there's not enough space. You're in 7th place. Sam White in 6th. 5th place to Isaiah Ewagu. And just missing out on the podium. And this was actually on equal points. It was down to race finishes. They had the same race finishes. It went down to lap time. So just missing out in 4th place was Bryn Griffiths. out. This guy made it onto the podium by 0.015 of a second. Overall in that racing, in third place, Tim Williams. And in second place, just 1 point ahead of Tim, with a second and a fifth there in the last race, with 90 points, James Benning. And this driver's going to start from the back of the race next time because he's boring. Taking pole and then two lights to flag victory, an immaculate day. Your winner today, Alistair Irvine. We have got a camera line. Take away, a couple hundred. There we go. Thank you very much, drivers. Safe journey home to everybody, and we'll see you in the next round.